All right. Well, recycling. You know, you're doing it more and more often. Even if you were resistant at first, you recycle around work, around the house.
Yeah, I'm yelled at if I don't put the thing in the right container. But here is a twist. Two Vermont companies are teaming up to recycle an entire home. News and Live's David Schneider explains in tonight's Green Team 5 report.
Recycling is getting big these days.
When we showed up this morning, there was a house standing there.
Now, not only is the home gone, but most of the reusable resources used to build it, like metal and lumber, are being recycled.
About 8 tons so far.
Two companies, All Metals Recycling and Recycle North, are taking the home down using a method called hybrid deconstruction. An excavator is used to carefully tear the building down while setting aside recyclable materials.
A lot of what's in this home is copper pipe, steel flashing. Some of the appliances will be recycled. Others will be recycled and made into new automobiles and other consumer products.
All Metals Recycling says it's win-win. They make more money by selling the scrap metal, and they keep tons of materials out of landfills. Recycle North workers say the same thing, but instead of selling scraps for recycling, they salvage building materials to resell at a discount, like wood beams.
All this stuff before would have been buried, and now there a lot of our customers down in Burlington will come and buy this, and they'll use it in their projects.
This is one of the first times hybrid demolition has been used in the area. Both companies are happy with the way it's going so far, happy to have the work, and happy to help the environment. With Green Team 5 in Stowe, I'm David Schneider, News Channel 5.
Well, both companies think this will become pretty popular in Vermont.
Yeah, if you'd like more information, just go to our website, WPTZ.com.